Greetings, everyone. Along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich, there is a certain restlessness about the arena atmosphere tonight because nobody wants to be embarrassed with a sweep, not the players and certainly not the fans. But this is 0-3, and the home team is thinking what?
Let's win the first period. That needs to be the goal of the home team. Don't worry about the score. Don't worry about the series numbers. Worry about winning the first period. You're looking to gain some momentum at some point here, Doc. Hasn't been great to this point, but win the first period and build some confidence because right now they are lacking that.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. The pressure of the playoffs did him in last time, but he's back in there tonight looking for a chance of redemption. Off a victory in the last game, so a start in this one as this series continues. Taylor Hall, after 6 years in Edmonton, arrived in New Jersey and in his second season rolled off a franchise record string of 19 consecutive games with at least a point. Who will get in the first big hit? Often that triggers thoughts of rivalry games past. Let's see. Nice work by Taylor Hall. Took that away in his own zone. Quick wrister. Oh, he got that. New Jersey's motoring ahead. Big hit there and more to come. Slid to Severson. Terrific determination by Voracek. Philadelphia's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Driving in from no man's land. Brings a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The shooter thought he had a chance, but the goaltender robs him. What a stop.
Philadelphia's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Fires. Looks ahead to start something. Trying to go to Hall. Propelled to Zajac. Shoots one. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Puck loose. Strong defensive play by Taylor Hall. Can start the attack going in the zone. Save! Takes it right back. That one's deflected. Oh, what a hit that one was.
He's certainly on a mission out there. He's trying to set a tone for his team in what should be a really physical contest.
A little under 9 minutes skated here in the first. We are deadlocked at zero. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger stepped right in. Pass attempt to Mueller. A superb hit. A great hockey play there.
He wasn't expecting that contact. He got steamrolled there.
Passing one off now to Boyle. And he dumps it in. He's got it. Snapping a pass to Raffle. Kane's that offensive line. He missed the net.
I expected him to at least get the puck on net from the slot, but that shot was way out.
Holland's tripped up. That should be a penalty. The Devils suffer a tripping call.
This is an easy call for the official, Doc. Player made no attempt to play the puck and just tripped up the attacking player.
The Flyers will have the man advantage, and this is their first one of the game.
Well, this is a great chance for them. The game's initial power play, a first chance to get on the board.
Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Penalty called. They've shot down their own power play. Giroux's going to the box, and the call is tripping.
Well, in desperation mode, all he was trying to do was sweep the puck away, but unfortunately caught the player's skates.
So now, with the penalty box a little occupied, this is going to be 4-on-4.
Lots of space 4-on-4. It always depends how aggressively the first team with the puck plays it, whether you're going to see much excitement or whether they'll be cautious and play it to a standoff.
Shoot! Oh, my, what a hit! Up the wing, making some headway. Good defensive read with that one.
The Flyers have possession through the neutral zone.
Let's it go. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
That's just a good, effective close-off.
That's going to take the intensity of this game to another level.
What a tremendous hit.
Voracek's never been shy about staying in the guts of the game. He's a skilled player, but he's not afraid to throw his body around.
In with it now. Ace, one wrister. Got the iron with the shot. Rides the line.
Shoots one.
Caught the crossbar with the shot.
New Jersey setting things up in the defensive zone. Moving it to Zajac. Puck picked up here. Out in front. Puck is thrown to Gustafson.
Let's it go. Score!
Always interesting, guys, after the first goal is scored, whether the team that scored is going to continue to attack or whether they'll sit back a little bit.
So we played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The Devils win the draw. What's next?
Number 42, Eric Gustafson, assisted by number 17.
Thinking attack here. New Jersey's power play could have made a big difference, but did not. Great stick work prevents the pass from being complete. Gives it to the point. The Flyers with possession in their own end. Directing that one to Giroux. Hammers his way up the wing at center. Laid on to Van Riemsdyk. Terrific determination by Couturier.
Drives it. Cut his glove on it.
You can support the team in style. Visit our team.
Gustafson's creativity is really a difficulty for teams trying to shut him down. He can attack with speed. He can use power. And if you're trying to take his shot away, he'll just find the next open guy and make him the dangerous one.
The Flyers get the draw. Picks it up back there.
Enormous hit. He's crushed.
The long game is to lay the body on as much as possible, but in one period, you're trying to set the stones forward as you try to push the other team back.
This was okay about 10 years ago. Not anymore. That's a hooking call.
Philadelphia's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
They've been on the power play before. It's not been very effective, but they get another one handed to them here.
17 minutes, 23 seconds. The Flyers will play it from their own end on this power play.
Steps in from the neutral zone. Got his pad on that one.
Gotten quickly back.
That one slung back out. Still more time on the power play, but less than they'd hoped. Let's it go. Blockered away. He finally got it out of there.
Pitching it to Severson.
A good, solid pass, and they can move ahead up that right wing. Turned a shot on net. Save. Chewed up more time in that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. The Flyers have it along the side at mid-ice. A shot. Waffle boarded. From that save, the puck is out of play. And we'll have a whistle. Nearing the 20th minute of this period.
What a ripper! Wonderful save.
Oh, and he is drilled.
Couturier's not going to be too happy with that. He didn't have his head up. Wasn't aware of everybody around him, and then he got steamrolled. Not sure who made the hit, but that is a big one.
And this penalty will wipe out the power play.
Voracek's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference.
You got to be in control. You just can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have a puck.
Four aside for the next little while because of the last penalty call.
With both teams a man short, they get ready to face off here. The face-off's key because if you can win it, you've got possession. It's really tough for the defending team to get it back quickly.
Carries it on in from center. From the outside, a textbook stick save. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. And now it's directed to Hall. Pitching this one to Bachman.
Good work along the boards. Kicked out of that battle.
Out in the slot. Trying to clear it here.
Wow, that's a good keep. That's a great keep at the line.
Outstanding body contact.
And there's another one for the garbage bin. That stick broken in half as he tried to defend himself.
A shot. Robbery there. Shot on. And this period is over. Wow.
You know someone in your community who goes the extra mile to help out? Nominations for our team player awards are available in the concourse in the lower seating level.
The Flyers have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. One period played, a second period is about to begin. What do you think of what we've seen so far?
The Devils are down only by one, Doc, and they're lucky. The way they turned over the puck in that first period, this could easily be a 3 or 4 goal deficit.
New Jersey's power play gets a chance to swing into operation at the start of this period. Steals it in the attacking zone. Save there. Philadelphia's got a defensive zone win. He got rid of it. Puck loose now picked up. They've got it. Laterra's hooked on this play, and the arm of the referee is high. Whistle blown. Power play is history. New Jersey's 2-minute penalty is a minor, and the call is hooking.
Well, what he was trying to do is trying to get the puck, but unfortunately for him, he reached in and hooked around the player. Off to the penalty box he goes.
Following the last entry on the penalty sheet, it is four aside.
It doesn't even take much of a mistake, Doc, to get a scoring chance on a 4-on-4. One guy gets beat by a half a stride. It's game on.
The Flyers see the point streak extend again. An excellent game for him, not just defensively, but offensively, as the points continue to come for him on a nightly basis.
Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. New Jersey's continuing on up the wing. Makes that play deep. Takes it in from the neutral zone. Got that in the trapper. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big. The Flyers go back so that they can come back on this power play. Trying for it. Score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie.
And Riemsdyk's stick was in a ready position to accept that puck and put it in as a one-timer.
Schneider so dejected, Eddie, he stopped most of his puck, but it still found a way to trickle over the line.
The Flyers have now enlarged their lead to 2-0. At the rate they're going in this game, they might make it 3 fast.
Philadelphia Bulls scored on the power
play. Many yards gained to Hall.
Has it back deep.
Looking to Simmons. The Flyers with a neutral zone possession along the way. Off the mark.
Challenge the goalie, hit the net. Man, that bugs me.
May not have intended it, but it hit him. New Jersey's up the wing controlling play now. Picks it up in his own end. Trying to go to Couturier. Leads that charge into the zone. On the outside, a shot. And a save. Good pass off the boards. Let's the shot fly. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on.
The Devils can thank their goaltender for even being in the ball game. They've been way out of it so far.
Shoots one. Perfect tip by the stick. Keeping it going now out of their own end. Good place to shoot from, and he does. New Jersey's gating in their own end, trying to get to the neutral zone. Pass attempt to Severson. Gains the zone. Through the corner now. Gathered up again by Boyle. Goes back deep for it. Around through the corner. At least he protected his goaltender. Chip to Rothman. Nice save with the glove. Has it in his own end. Passing one off now to Raffle. Steps across that line. Let's it go. Great save. Right along the line. Big drive. Outstanding save by Schneider. Can he clear? Wouldn't let it by. Skates it across the blue line. Lifts one. Into the corner. Tips it back. At the point with a save. Advanced by this game.
Passing, skating. That's what the Flyers are doing right now.
Heading down low. Hammers one. A wonderful scoring chance denied. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. They've got all the gunners out. Possession in the zone. Incredible save. Pressure now. Collected in the corner. Boy, ran it. Got it in his own end. Snapping a pass to Patrick. Skates it into the zone. With a shot. Outstanding offense met by solid goaltending. Play goes offside and we get a halt.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Over 4 minutes left to go in the period. The Flyers with the lead, 2-0. And that's a face-off win. Takes that pass from the other point man. Back in his defensive end to get it. Skill play by Mueller. On to Heischer. Great block save, and he keeps it. The Flyers have it at center ice. And the whistle signals an offside.
He's able to make the glove stop here on a relatively easy scoring chance.
The Devils with a win at center. Nice tip of the pass. Heischer's cut through the neutral zone. Nearing the last minute of this middle period. Tremendous hit.
I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
Terrific teamwork. Skate to stick.
Hall slashed, and the arm of the referee is up. A penalty will be coming. The Flyers have accrued a penalty. It's a minor for slashing.
Back in the era of wood sticks, this would really hurt. That's a slash.
Good face-off win. Good place to shoot from. 2 periods have been played. And so, as we think back through the first two, we think ahead toward the third. On to the shots on goal at the end of 2 periods. 24 for the Flyers and 6 for the Devils. The Flyers end the period with a 2-goal advantage. We focus on this one, the one that made it 2 goals, and we'll have more in just a moment.
This is your opportunity to pick up the best locations for next season.
2 periods played, 1 period ahead. What are your thoughts so far, Eddie?
The Devils have been a bit frustrated, Doc, after 2 periods of play. They were down on a scoreboard. They have the prospects of a real hot goaltender in front of them. As their coach, I would tell them to stay with it. Eventually, you get one, and then you get another, and you'll be right back in this game.
Moving it to Hall. Onside. Missed on that. The Flyers shoot it back out. Got some time to check the clock and prepare to defend again. Takes his pass from the goalie. Off that right side, he's got a perfect pass. Back on his stick. Some contact there, and the puck is loose. It's dumped in. Puck is thrown to Bratt, directing that one to Heischer. Slid back. It's all on his shoulders. Fresh troops on for the Flyers. The Devils' power play will reset. Pitching it to Bratt. Moved along and in. Hammers one. Outstanding glove save. Shoots it off. Didn't miss by much.
We sometimes forget the speeds these guys are playing at, but accuracy is a key in creating chances.
Cut down on that. The Devils skated up on the side. Using the point. And angled to Butcher. Has that point pass as well. Puts one on. Close in shot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop.
Philadelphia's put this game back at full strength by killing a penalty. And at an angle to Butcher. Pass comes to him from the crease. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
This guy could play any way you want, and there, the physical side.
That one's right on his stick from the right side. Gets across, looks over his options. Wonderful stop. The Devils are looking to make a play out of their own zone. Now it's directed to Nosen. Shoots one. Swept aside. At the front of the net. Oh, Pochek saved one there.
You can't deliver the puck much better than that, but the goalie said no chance. That's an excellent save.
Just under 6 minutes have gone by. Philadelphia's got the lead in this game, 2-0. That puck came back to center ice, and so everything slows down for just a bit. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. And sent down to Boyle. A kick pass out of that. The battle ends as it's kicked out. Pitching this one to Roffel. Is able to move on in. Takes that pass off the boards. New Jersey's on the move up the wing. Not a free puck now. Slid to Raffle. Deflected off the blocker.
Strong wrister.
Save there.
And he holds on and stops play.
Maybe he's shooting to pump up his Corsi number, because that has no chance of going in the net.
Good job on the draw. Looking to stage it. The Devils wheel one ahead up the wing. And he dumps it in. Propelled to Voracek.
Brings it in for an attack.
Shoots one. Blocked. Stays onside to the middle. Fires a shot. Oh, and he missed the net.
If you don't hit the net, you can't score. Give yourself a chance by getting it on the net.
Trying to go to Cole.
Holes at the point. A very strong shift so far for the Flyers.
You can almost count that one, but no, what a save.
17,211. We are defending for your
support. Goals have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
They lock up from the draw, and the teammate puts the grab on it.
Don't know if they can get everybody off, but it's dumped in, and it looks like the forwards can come to the bench.
The Flyers would like to keep this donut on the board all the way to the end. Their goaltender's been outstanding, and they've had a terrific night.
Bodied off. Forcing attention in deep.
Oh, marvelous save on a changing tip shot.
Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
And it's all got in the way of that one.
Hangs on to that one, and he'll see a face-off right near him.
Congratulations to the guy or girl.
That's not challenging in the least. The goaltender's able to make the stop. He's got a clean line to see it. No challenge there.
Enormous defensive faceoff win.
Gains the zone and looks over his options. Waffle boarded. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. He's getting harassed back in his own ends. Gotta get rid of the puck. Laid on to Griba. Boyle's tripped and a penalty should be coming. Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again.
I'm going to give credit to the puck carrier here. He kept his legs moving. He forced the back checker to reach in and take him off his feet.
New Jersey's power play gets another chance to operate. Hasn't been effective yet.
After an ineffective power play earlier in the game, let's see if they can get a little more organized with the puck into the zone again and on net far more frequently.
Had the goalie beat and glanced it off the post.
When you're trailing, you need some bounces. You need a few things to go right for you to get back into the game. That's an excellent chance that gets the wrong side of the post.
We are in the last minute of regulation time. The Devils have to take a chance here. They pull their goalie.
Blatt's banged up here as he works his way back to the bench. I can see the trainer working his way down to his end.
Philadelphia's coaching staff is going to have to adjust. A game misconduct has been handed out. Does not get any more dramatic than this. 4 feet by six. Yawning open at one end, hoping for an advantage at the other.
A big win. Let's see what happens. And came in handy that time. The Flyers are driving in from the wing. Net open. Score! What an impressive goal shorthanded.
There's
no doubt who'll win this game tonight after that empty netter.
Sayonara, that pretty well puts this one away.
They've won the faceoff. Crosses that line.
And he's all alone.
Gustafson's got it on his stick, trying to clear. Collected by Green.
19 minutes, 43 seconds.
Chip to Heischer. And this one is feathered back away by Couturier. Gathered up by Green. The Devils in possession as they travel in their own end. Final seconds of round number one out of four. The Stanley Cup winner of this round is the team that traveled to get here. They haven't reached the ultimate yet, but this is an enormous step. They have clinched this series.
The players are going to feel awfully good about wrapping up this series, but they're going to have to rein it in and prepare for the next round.
So ends another playoff contest and telecast. We hope you'll be watching for our next one. For Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, Mike Emmerich saying good night.